Shalom out there, and welcome for today's word, Matthew chapter 24, verses 20. But pray ye that your flight be not in the winter nor Sabbath. I want to look into these two things, the winter and Sabbath. Here are the disciples coming to Jesus, saying to him, tell us, when will these things be, and what will be the sign of your coming back and of the end of the age? You need to know the stories about the end of the age or end times. And here it speaks about the escape from danger. And today I just want to give a shadow of these two. But I'll be back to shed more light and give the real meaning of this verse here. But you need to remember it speaks about the end of the age. But today I just felt in my spirit to share about the winter. Winter speaks of a season when the days are short and unfit for long journey, and roads are bad, not passable. It speaks of a season when the days are short and unfit for long journeys, so you cannot escape at a season like this, and roads are bad, not passable. You remember David one time writing in Psalms that a prayer for the enemy, make their way slippery. So when your way is slippery, you can't go far, and you cannot escape from the danger. But here we understand that the winter, he says, pray, but pray that your flight be not in the winter. So winter, we've seen, is a kind of a season with its disadvantages. It's like he's saying, pray for a favor or advantage in your escape. And I'll be sharing today. I just want to give a shadow of this verse. And number two, he says, nor Sabbath. You need to understand, when the Bible speaks of Sabbath, this is where no fruit will be found in the field. That is where Sabbath is, where no fruit shall be found on the field. It speaks of the sabbatical year, or the seventh year, when there is scarcity of provision among the people. There will be no sufficient supply to escape out of danger. A season where there is no sufficient supply for the escape out of danger. And you need to understand that the law didn't allow them to flee from danger on the Sabbath day, but it allowed with a reason. Only with a reason it allowed an escape on the Sabbath day. And if you read your Bible, there are some people who escaped with a reason. Like you read Moses in Exodus 2:15. You read about Jacob in Hosea 12:12. You read about David in 1 Samuel 19:18. They had to escape, but with a reason. So the law had forbidden for them. They cannot flee on a Sabbath day unless there was a real reason. Because on the winter, the day was short and unfit for long journey, and the road were bad and not passable. And if you'll escape, you needed advantage or favor. So it's like he's telling them, pray for favor, pray for advantage. And number two, the Sabbath, this was a season where there was scarcity of provision among the people. And there was no sufficient supply for the escape out of danger. This is what I felt like sharing with you. I'll be back to share more and shed more light about this verse in the name of Jesus. May the Lord bless you out there as you continue logging into my page in the YouTube and subscribing for more of this in the name of Jesus. Shalom. May the Lord bless you so much. You are blessed. I'm Pastor Mutuka. Shalom. Shalom out there, and welcome for today's word, Matthew chapter 24, verses 20. But pray ye.